Tonight, we are learning more about this 7-year-old girl who was killed in a drunk driving crash on the south side. Lexa Cleland was with her family when police say Travis Isominger slammed right into them. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height with how Lexa is being remembered tonight. Ari.
Younger sister, 11-month-old Kathleen, she was released from the hospital today. Lexa's mother, Nicole, though, she is still here at UPMC Mercy. She is listed in critical condition. Meantime, Lexa's school, the entire community, in fact, is mourning for this family.
You know, she was wonderful, always smiles, just a very bright ray of sunshine, always walking down the halls.
Lexa Cleland was only 7 years old, a second grader at South Park Elementary. Now her classmates, children, mourning her death. Cleland was in a car with her mother and younger sister Saturday night, driving on Carson Street. Their car was struck head-on, police say, by a drunk driver. Lexa was killed.
Oh, devastating. A 7-year-old child, and she was a beautiful little girl, described by her former teachers and her present teachers, a ray of sunshine.
I have 752 kids in this building, and they're all my children. So, you know, any one of them ever gets hurt, it's certainly hard.
Students arriving at school this morning were first greeted with a prepared statement from their teachers, telling them what happened and telling them it's okay to be angry or sad. Counseling is also available to any student or teachers who may need it.
We're trying to give the kids the opportunity where if they feel like they have a question, that they know that there's all kinds of adults in our building right now that are there to talk.
Because we know it's better to let students know what is going on and let them deal with the situation, be able to ask questions and provide counseling if necessary.
The school is also taking steps to remember Lexa. Students will be given the opportunity to place ornaments or flowers on the school's holiday tree in her memory. There are bricks on school property with the names of other students or staff who have passed away. Soon, Lexa Cleland will have her own brick, so she's never forgotten. On the school district's website is a podcast teaching parents how to talk to their kids in times like this. There's also a fund been set up for the family. You can get a link to that website on our website, thepittsburghchannel.com. Just check out the scene that says As Seen on WTAE. As for the accused drunk driver, Travis Isominger, he is currently in jail facing a laundry list of charges, including homicide by a vehicle. According to police, he told them he had drank a half gallon of beer before getting behind the wheel of the car. We're live tonight at UPMC Mercy Hospital. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.